The small Croatian river town of Vukovar is an emotional stop along our journey of discovery. Vukovar, known as the hero town after its three-month siege in 1991, was at the center of the civil war between the Serbs and Croats in this former Yugoslavia. At the mouth of the Danube and the river Vuka is the Memorial Cross, a monument to that conflict and its many victims. Carved out of stone and over 31 feet tall, it weighs 4 tons. The cross and the many candles and floral displays are a dramatic and somber reminder. Vukovar is the largest port city of Croatia, and the city has long had a highly mixed population of different ethnicities, including large numbers of ethnic Croats and Serbs. The 30,000 people who remain in the city live together nonviolently and with hope for a better tomorrow. After the draining four-year civil war and the subsequent occupation by Serbia, the repairs are slow. The progress made still contrasts with the all-too-evident bullet, shell, and bomb damage. According to some estimates, Serbian gunners fired up to 1 million shells into Vukovar. It was the first European city virtually destroyed since World War II. In 2003, Croatia applied for membership in the European Union, and additional funds are becoming available. More tourists are arriving to further help the rejuvenation of Vukovar. Still, the economy is struggling. The city market is busy and stocked with a variety of items along its narrow lanes. Food is in good supply. Fresh vegetables and flowers are there for the buyer. But money is often in short supply. An only slightly used can of WD-40 is a viable sale item. There is something here to fix about any job. It may be used, but it works. Vukovar's population has always been quite diverse. With 28 ethnic groups before the war, it had a long cultural history. The returning businesses and busy sidewalk cafes are evidence of the hope her people have for its eventual restoration as an important regional center. You'll see all of this and more on an AmaWaterways River Cruise.